Au revoir à Paris.
I'm gonna film from over here. Au revoir à Paris.
Now I'm just too washed out. One more try.
Look at this green in the back.
Au revoir à Paris.
Sad.
We're leaving.
This beautiful lime green wall and
I don't know, this window. I live for the view.
Just trying to get the wine and you at the same time.
Our wine selection here.
So we are on our way to go find the car. We left it on the other side of Paris.
One.
Yeah.
Back to the houseboat.
Free parking, which was great, but we're going to go find the car, and then we're going to go to
Govinci, where
Monet's house is.
I cut her off, but yay!
Yes.
And then see some pretty flowers and ponds that Monet built.
And then drive forever.
And
ever and ever.
To get back to Amsterdam.
Where we don't know where we're gonna sleep tonight.
Probably in the car.
Did I press it in? Okay. Oh no, I zoomed in.
Are you recording?
Hey, I'm even getting both of us in the shot.
Wow.
Changes it.
Wow.
So gorgeous.
So beautiful.
I feel like that's our review of everything we've done.
I know.
Wow.
Wow.
But
for real.
It was worth it. Totally worth the hour trip out of
Paris. Oh my god, these chickens. Hold on. It is.
Wow.
So anyways. totally worth the hour trip out of Paris and the 10-20 euro it costs to get in there.
10 each.
10 each, yeah. But it was amazing.
Just had some lunch.
Yep, with a little cafe. And now we're on our way back to Amsterdam.
We're gonna drive through a couple countries today.
Yeah, but come to Claude Monet's house. Very inspiring. Yeah. Especially if you want a garden, like gardens. It was like my dream home.
We're gonna live here.
Yeah.
On Rue de Claude Monet.
It's amazing.
Daar mag je meer van verwachten. Romantisch Venetië. Culinair Valencia. Bruisend New York. Met Kras kunt u met een compleet verzorgde stedentrip cultuur proeven in vele wereldsteden.
Say bye tegen je high-tech Dolby Surround sound speakers.
Amsterdam!
Once again.
We're back.
One day more here.
One day more.
We're gonna live it up.
Yep. Gonna get some money, some food, do some Amsterdam legal things.
That was a gross face I just made.
So, we were gonna go to the tulip fields, but we ended up parking in this parking lot of a restored manor.
And it's like nobody's here, but it's great.
And the fields are covered with art.